A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE. The People's Champion is here, an icon like no other.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now.
And introducing
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
And introducing the champion, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The head of the table is at the showcase.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
Only one superstar will leave with the title in the end of this triple threat match with Cody Rhodes, The Rock, and Roman Reigns.
And you know, these odds do not favor the champion, but that's what defending the title is all about.
Yuranagi! Man, oh man.
Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex.
He does not just want to hurt the competition. He wants to embarrass them.
Into the ring again. And out of the ring he goes. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Down with the bulldog. In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
Left an opening for the counter.
Oh, God!
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch! The challenger's looking shaken. He's one step ahead there. And he goes into the ring.
Coming next.
Big boots. Jeez. Missed timing with that springboard. Driven down. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and right hand for good measure.
Non-stop blows.
Rhodes denies the attack. Bam!
Oh, kick to the face.
And a big boot.
Oh, man.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! A bad place to be for the challenger.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
He steers clear of contact.
Look at this power slam!
Off into the pin.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
DDT!
Rock sensed that that was coming.
Slip any place to submission.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Good timing with that reversal. Launch out to the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And returning to the ring. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
This decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back.
Oh, you see a two fly out. Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
An unfamiliar spot for the great one.
Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Yeah,
the throne has been taken by the
man. Attempt for the championship. Broken up,
and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Blockbuster! Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
And the Brahma Bull finding the strength and the leg going.
Certainly going to threaten Cody's chances in this one.
Uh-oh! Locked and loaded!
Here comes the victory! Superman punch! Looking for the victory! Two! Oh, and he got it! Oh, he kicked out at two!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. He steps foot in the ring again. Some big hits. Returning to the ring now.
Ooh.
Back of the neck getting worked over. Oh, big boot.
Cover by the champ.
Oh, and he got the shoulder up.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Here's
the pin to retain. 3-0 title.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
The steel chair, net as innocent as it looks.
He's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Quick return to the ring.
Cover! Two count and a kick out. No one saw that simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And this one continues. The Big Dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. Sent flying to the outside.
Sharp punch. Look at the power by Reigns.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him. The body has just been gradually.
The Rock has him. See the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
What a forearm shiver.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
From the top.
Here, I guess. I don't know why.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forward to the back.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Tossed by the neck. Attack off the pass,
and Roman might just have more in store.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
There it is! Yes, right! The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
What a slam. And a stop to the gut, too.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel in a match like this. And our winner did just that.